We probably have around 30,000 people that come through the farm in October.
Mitchell Farms is open for the fall, bringing family fun to the Pine Belt. Join the WDAM 7 morning team as we learn the ins and outs of prepping for the season tomorrow on Sunrise.